Uganda Christian University are set to lock horns with Makerere University Business School in the semi-finals of the ongoing 2023-2024 University Football League campaign. The two teams met in the last seasons in the classification game and UCU came out victorious, taking home bronze, while Mobs finished fourth. To reach this stage, the Cardinals eliminated Makerere University Enzymes after turning around a 2-1 first leg defeat facing Mobs, setting up yet another exciting game.
Yeah, we are here at Uganda Christian University for our last training, which has been scheduled for this morning in preparation for tomorrow's first leg semi-final against Mobs. And we have at least worked about a few things that we thought were necessary for us to be ready for tomorrow's game. Putting everything together, I am sure we are ready tomorrow to face whatsoever comes tomorrow.
On the other hand, en route to the semi-finals, Mobs eliminated Bogema University 1-0 on aggregate courtesy of Stuart Magumba's late strike.
We are versing a good side, but we are prepared enough. We've trained enough. The boys are ready. We are all ready. So we are going to be disciplined defensively and offensively. So we expect the best.
UCU are one-time winners in 2019, while East Mobs are two-time champions, having won it consecutively in 2014 and 2015.